Speak thy desire, honorable Lord of Hollows. Our lord and liege, knowest thou of a youth named Anri? He is hollow and will join thee in wedlock. A fellow of mine guides him at this moment. When the time is ripe, thou mayst make thy salutations. For what lord taketh no spouse? Till we meet again, may the dark sigil guide thee.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Ah, what have we here? By the gods. This inscription reads, Quelana, the ancient deity, one of the witches of Izalith. The last of them who wandered the lands. Then she must have returned to Izalith after all. But I regret to say, I cannot accept this. Quelana's pyromancies are for witches and must be learned from a mistress. But thank you for allowing me to peer upon such a thing. If only I were a woman. Huh. Ah, what have we here? A pyromancy tome from Izalith. Then you found the home of pyromancy. Brilliant. I will never curse being old and undead again. Now, show it here, quickly. Let us channel them together. The primal pyromancy is known only to old Master Salaman. Heed my words, unkindled one. Fear the fire. The home of pyromancy, Izalith, was scorched by the very fire it created. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of chaos, tangled by a witch's hand. But who's to say that this bonfire's flame is any different? Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?